So, our joining at the correct time, Ryodo. The first match of the Spheris Cup will start now, but I can already tell you, watch the VOD, or there is even a clip. Watch the clip of the morning knockout final. So, how's the point system? 50, 45, 43, 41, 39. So there's just a two points gap later. But first place gets a 5 seconds gap. Fourth place. I think this is round one and we all will be qualified. So basically just driving and learning the tracks. Also finding out what times will the other players drive. Also good to know. This jump is very difficult. Three thousands ahead of Dardal. Roland on first. Again, fourth place for me. No idea what my PB is, to be honest. I always lose the gear in the third turn. Nah, turned my car too much again. Like, wow. Definitely have to improve my start. Fifth place. So how does it work? We play four rounds. But on how many maps? I can't believe that we play all 12 maps now. No, there will be four maps, five maps, I don't know. I had to release. I thought I touched, but actually I didn't. Oh! There are no bugs in MP4. Hello, Milmi. The dirt map. Warm up, I get it nice, of course. Rip. Ah, my local counts already 51.11. Might be good. Third place behind Klaas and Roland. Ah, I have 189 points. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, that was the best bug slide I could do there, I think. But uiuiui. That's a mess in front of me. Tenth place. I ask myself is if there is any information when which match is planned to start. How did I do 51.11 in the warm-up? Crazy. It's all in the backslide, I guess. So, overall I'm third. Roland had a huge lead, he loses some points now, but his lead is so big. Will stay in the lead. I'm third. Ah. It's always critical in the box slide that you can hit the wall with your back. What is that skin? How can you play with that? Oops. Wow, not bad, Tron. Ah, Klaast improves to 50.76. I released a bit in the last dirt turn, but Tron got it really nice. Hello world. Hmm. Ah yeah, this map, okay. I just played it. 3 minutes. So it has some kind of reuse here at the start. You cross it 2 times. Ah, Luya is joining the server. 46.5 is my time. Let's compare it with the times in the live rounds, if I can improve a bit. Better line here. Not that great, but at least I got a lot of speed over the anti-boost. Again, like in the warm-up, I'm 5th, but very close to 3rd. So Klaas in front of Roland. I drive kinda good times. I improved already my warm-up time. But yeah, I know where I lost it. Ooh, Chippo. Nah, it doesn't finish. So I'm qualified anyway, I'm gonna try to drive a little bit faster. For the later stages I need better times, obviously. This start was not better, but this left-hander was already an improvement. And this was also better. Also good. Okay, close to Roland. I had a bad finish jump. Could be first. Oh, the 5th place only got one single point. So he's falling behind. Ah, these extra drifts were not necessary, maybe. It's a bit slower than my previous round, but also decent. 45.91. Behind Roland and Tron. Roland with a good time, 0.37. Seems fast. So he is definitely a contender for the grand final, if he keeps up this performance. Music is a bit louder. I have to train to start a bit, I think. This turn, but I think I have a good approach now for this turn. Seems good. This one is also critical. I mean, when I fuck up, then let's fuck up really hard. So, and jump. 5 points. Tron with 11 points. So Glast coming close again, or nah, he won't overtake us. He's still behind, but Roland now with a huge lead, obviously. It's not the only server though. There are other good players on the other servers. So on this server we have Roland, Tron and Glast that are a little bit faster than me at the moment. But then we have also Piranha playing, Aurel, Coco, Symbios. I actually don't know who is on the other servers playing. There are still a bit more than that. But yeah, there are enough opponents. This is just the first round. Easy to survive for all the players. Everyone will survive. Tequila. Just a good warming up. So this is more attack map. Yeah, exactly, the start. Let's do it again. It's tight, I mean it's full speed, you just have to get the correct angle. And the transition from grass to street. And then it's full speed. Never crashed that. Even in my first tries. So you have to release here, otherwise you start jumping and at the downhill, instantly crash. This turn is kinda difficult, because you can't really approach it nicely after the landing. I have huge problems with this right-hander. Oh, warm-up over. So there's also a yeah, kinda difficult finish. It works. It's okay. It's just a jump, it's nothing with flipping on this map. I'm still in the fight with many players. Ah! So this is basically the last turn. You have to get a lot of speed out of that. And because I had low speed before, it was difficult. I got a gear down. But I was pretty alone there after the mistake in the pre-last turn. There is a gap of 1.5 seconds in front of me, so I was in that fight, but I didn't lose any more positions. Interesting. So yeah, but interesting, you get this gear down, or gear up, and basically slow down in the end. If you are slow before, that's not good. Okay, next try. Releasing. There's actually a chance for winning if I have a good end. Ah, close one. I just tried it. Time to make ghosts on. A lot of players won't make it into the higher finish. So I get 12th, even with that crash. Roland only 9th. Klaas didn't even finish. Now he finishes with 1 point. Tron with a win. Will extend his lead to get second. Salus. Nah, it's all fine. It's not important in this match. I am still learning the maps and try to drive a bit riskier and faster. Because I have nothing to lose in that match. But this was a shaky start now. It was like a Save Meister start. Oh, I did no slide. Almost got pushed to the wall. And I'm second, wow. How am I second? But it's close behind me and I released in this turn, so I might not be any more second. Ah, Roland. Come on. Tron with another first place and also with the first local. So he seems to be well prepared. Same for Roland. What time did I do right now? Would like to see it again. 55.9, okay. So that was the fourth map. Is it over now? I saw some people writing GG in the chat. So this might be the first round. Yeah. Okay.